If I could go to the moon. Oh, yes, should be possible.
What is Eddy making this time?
What?
You want to visit outer space?
Yes.
With this?
Eddy, will you be okay?
Yeah, that doesn't
look...
Don't
worry.
Crong, crong.
Yes, good. Cheese. I'll be back soon. Yeah, yahoo! A space shuttle.
Wow!
Wow, great, Eddy! Did you make this space shuttle?
Of course!
Are you going to ride that?
Of course! I'll be back! Let's see! A second stage launching! Huh? That isn't it!
Oh, no! He failed again.
Oh, yes, it's Eddy.
Finally, I'm taking off! The turbulence is too strong! It seems okay now. Huh? Arrived already? Huh? That's the Earth! Wow! I did it! At last I got to the moon! Eddy finally arrives on the moon! Huh? This looks like my car. That's weird.
Huh? What happened?
Oh no! One little mistake and Eddy might work it out.
Crong, did you really clean up the house?
What's this? This looks like a telescope. Strange. I'm on the moon for sure.
The moon was Eddie's house. Will Eddy work it out?
The sweet box. Crong, you have to eat one at a time.
Pororo, Crong.
Okay.
Huh? Pororo is hiding the sweets.
Pororo.
Hi, guys.
What were you doing?
Oh, nothing.
Huh? What's going on?
Let's sit down, okay?
Hold on. Why don't we go to the playground and play?
Out of the blue.
Playing is the best of all.
Pororo likes to play too much.
Playing is the best of all.
That's right.
I have something important to do at home. You guys go ahead. I'll catch up later.
What's wrong?
What could be so urgent?
It worked. Hold on. Inside the house is too risky. I should hurry.
Pororo is hiding the sweets, but doesn't know there's a hole in the box.
What's up with Pororo?
He said he would be back soon.
There's a sweet on the path. What is a sweet doing here?
I don't know.
Did you say sweet? Here are more. Who dropped them?
Crong, Crong.
Huh?
Perhaps this is...
This is good. No one will find it here.
Why is it so light? This is strange. There is a hole!
You should have picked a stronger box.
You guys...
The sweets you dropped are in the new box.
Crong, 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 crong.
Oh, Crong, I'm sorry. I apologize. But we can eat these sweets together.
Really?
Yeah.
Pororo learned that sharing sweets with his friends is more fun than eating them alone.
A new toy.
Toy? Oh! Wow, it looks great!
I'm going to take it to the playground.
To the playground?
Then all of us can ride in it.
I'll take it there.
Really?
I'll be there first.
Really?
Phew, it's hard.
What are you doing here?
Crong.
Oh no! Pororo disappeared in the new toy car.
Going fishing.
Hey guys, did you see Pororo?
I didn't see him.
He was riding in the car you made and went that way.
Oh no! What What should I do?
Huh? What's that noise?
Ah! Ah! Ah!
Guys! Huh? We have to help him!
Okay,
Pororo! Pororo, that was so close.
Thank you, baby.
Crong. Are you okay, Pororo?
Yes, but... Eddy, the car is broken.
Oh, I can always make another one. I'm glad that you didn't get hurt.
I'm sorry. I will be more careful next time.
Do you promise?
Sure!
That was close. Pororo promised he'd be more careful next time.
Making popcorn.
Loopy likes to cook. She's reading a cookery book today.
Oh! It says it's nutty and yummy. My friends will like it. Good. Frying pan, corn, butter. One more step and it will be all ready.
In the forest town, the cute one is Pororo. In the forest town, the troublemaker is Pororo. Do, 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 do. Oh, what's that smell? Oh, it's Loopy's house.
To call my friends now. Huh? You guys.
Hi, we're already here.
I'm going to go and get Eddy and Poby. Can you guys wait until I come back, okay? Huh? Okay, I will be right back.
Bye-bye.
One thing! In case, don't take the lid off before I come back, okay?
Of course not!
I'll be right back.
Oh, phew.
Crong?
Oh, no, Crong. Loopy said not to. Oh, what was that noise? That's strange. I heard something. Oh, it's a frying pan.
Oh, what should we do? Oh, it's a big problem.
Oh, that's better.
That is nutty and yummy.
You'll see. It should be done by now.
Whoops! Loopy should be back by now. It's here.
Pororo! Crong! I said not to take the lid off.
Oh, Loopy. But...
That's why I told you not to take the lid off. If you don't cover the popcorn, then it will all pop out.
I heard something funny.
Oh, well, It's too late. Just wait a minute. I will show you magic.
Okay.
Pororo, how was it?
Oh, it was really good.
Oh, I can't wait.
Okay, it's ready.
It's really yummy.
Wow, they look like snowflakes.
I'll bring a bowl and some drinks.
Oh, Loopy.
Yes?
Can we eat too? Come.
Well, if you promise me one thing.
What?
Promise me never to take the lid off again.
I promise.
Yeah! Hey,
Even though there was a little accident, Loopy was happy to see her friends enjoying the delicious popcorn.